on here? What name is this? This place is not right. What's going on here? keep your head on straight. Weird.
You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck!
What does this mean? Does this mean we're over?
Shit.
Come on, let's go.
Here.
They won't spot us here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're another one down. And has anyone seen Brad? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific, and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
Did you happen to see Brad down there? My, brotherly instincts are going pretty crazy right now.
Sorry, I didn't.
God damn it! Come on, where the hell are you, man?
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because, I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some, evil, literal evil going on down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers, they were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and—
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know, it's just—
This can't all be happening. Maybe, one thing could, but not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
Am I crazy, or are we on a ghost ship?
I was gonna say the same thing.
I know we're not the first people to see weird shit here. Apparently the guards were super freaked out by something they saw in the cargo holds.
We found a note that said a bunch of guys tried to get out of guard duty because they were really freaked out by something. What do you think actually happened to this place?
Wish I knew.
Date on the newspaper was 1947.
This whole place reeks of weird. Dirty, stinky, weird. And I don't like it.
Everything about this place is wrong.
What happened to everybody on this ship? Where did they all go?
You can smell death everywhere. It's like a tomb.
So where did all the corpses come from?
Apparently, getting scared to death is an actual thing, because I'm pretty sure that's what happened to these guys.
We know more than we did before. That's something, at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. This ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there. Gotta get off this damn ship.
Yeah.
use these if they weren't Swiss cheesed. Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. Pull you up. Over here. Got a way through here. Find a radio yet?
No, but there's gotta be a radio on this ship. There has to be. Something's wrong here. If you were headed to San Francisco, you'd be crazy to take this route.
It's almost like they didn't want anyone to know they were coming.
Like hide and seek out in the ocean? Thank you.
was blown off course, cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position.
Yeah, that's gross. Looks like this poor sucker bit it right in the middle of his message. Sounds pretty desperate.
Take a look.
No freaking way. This thing actually still works?
Well, radio science hasn't changed much in 70 years, as long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl. It's working!
It's a number station. Military bandwidth.
Let's ask them for help. Hey! Hey! Is anyone out there hearing this? Hello?
Received. Over.
Holy shit! We got him! If you can hear us, we're on a ship, an old freighter. Our coordinates are approximately 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please, get here now. We need help.
Please repeat. Over.
We're on a freighter, abandoned, huge, and old. Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? Please, come in!
Oh. Look at this!
This has got to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I'll go, obviously.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what? Julia, no.
You're not my bodyguard. I can take care of myself.
Whoa, whoa. If Julia says she can handle it, she can handle it. Case closed.
All right, you and me, Julia.
Broken bones? Everything still work?
Is everyone all right?
I'm okay.
Do you see anything?
We're gonna have to find the generator. If we can get it started, we can power up the radio.
I'll wait here by the radio. Here.
Hey.
After you.
Looks like we're in the lower levels of the ship.
So it looks like there was some sort of fight and this Charlie went to the brig. 10-day sentence. Must have been a big fight. Someone named Joe was in the sick bay.
I'm gonna need 100 hot baths if we ever get out of here.
We're gonna get out of here, Julia.
I hope you're right.
Am I ever wrong? Take a look. Look, down there. I think that's the engine room.
Good place to find a generator, right?
Let's find out. Shit. No more ladder. I can drop the rest of the way.
Wait. Are you okay?
Yeah, fine. Come on down.
What's up?
You didn't fucking see that? Ray, no. Of course you didn't.
Hello?
Yeah, I think I'm actually seeing clearly for the first time in a while. Nothing jumped out at me. So, the ship was carrying Manchurian gold. But that turned out not to be gold at all. It's a toxic chemical. And there's this weird fog everywhere, right? Well, maybe that's Manchurian gold. And maybe we're breathing it in and it's fucking us right the hell up. I sure as shit saw some stuff I cannot believe. Maybe I was right not to believe it. I was hallucinating.
I guess it makes sense, though. We know the crew were scared shitless of something.
Yeah. They're all seeing this crazy shit going down, and they all thought it was real.
This couldn't have anything to do with the plane wreck we dived.
I don't know. It seems like the plane came in contact with the ship, but it's just a theory.
Oh, God. All right, let's get going.
You ever wonder what would have happened if we went to Japan on vacation instead?
Shut up.
Hey, look at this.
The rebreather.
I bet the fisherman brought it from the Duke.
You think it still works?
It's got maybe a few minutes of air left. Worth taking with us?
It's just gonna slow us down.
No, we should take it. Parts of the ship are completely underwater.
Ferme ta gueule de merde! Tu dis n'importe quoi! Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries! Alors, Ferme ta sale gueule de merde!
Oh my god, how did he die?
Les esprits des morts viennent me chercher. Satan va t'enculer.
I think we should try to avoid that.
Yeah. We gotta get out of here now.
There's no use hiding, you little foot. What's the problem with sharing all that gold, eh? There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough. And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deal? You can't have all the gold. And I'm to be left here to die. But I am the captain! Aha! Hey!
Is this gonna hold? Or do we need to start running again?
We're good. For now.
Okay. Okay. None of you move. None of you go all changing on me now. Turn around. Slow. Real slow. Changing. None of that.